Survived! I'm as it was. This is the puppies. I've already seen this base, haven't I? Oh no. Home to the Norsemen. Okay, the Norsemen. Saw that temple up there, but it's in the cold, so I'm not going for it. Yet. Once I'm done exploring this region, I guess my next task will be making appropriate clothes to go more north. I'll build a little base on the edge to help me facilitate my trips up there. Probably like straight across, like right here. Basically a straight run from my other base. That seems the logical way to handle it. Ah. Flickering. Sorry and shit. I know where to go if I need some clarity. God damn it. I just realized I'm alone. My dancer with my fucking hides is gone. I'm not sure if you just didn't see me, or I found another friendly city, finally. I think there might just be the one. Was it Norsemen and Northmen? Are they two different clans, or did I just read one of them wrong? That could get confusing. And they occupy the same region. I'm pretty sure it was two separate things. But my reading comprehension and my memory, both not the greatest. Don't even have a marker, you guys are... Oh, you do. Little outpost on the edge of this thing. One now. It's lush green through here. I can build with all this crap, huh? my sound's gone. And my sound's back. It was a lion at first, that stump there. Whoa, okay. I mean, I thought it was a pretty good day. What the hell is going on? Come on, game. Get it together. There we go. Woohoo, these lag spikes. Where are they coming from? Let me check and see if I got my downloads on. I don't. I do not have my downloads on or something stupid like that. I don't know what the fuck could be causing this. Is the server hiccup? It was nice enough to build stairs here. Stairs and a fucking doorway. Watch, there's a giant fucking star metal deposit inside of there. I mean, it seems like there's at least a fucking waypoint in here. Far north, very cold. Well, that definitely looks like you could get a waypoint out of it. Someone before told me if you can't get into a waypoint, sometimes climbing the wall of the people blocking it will give it to you. So I'm gonna go back up there and climb their wall a little bit, see what happens. I'll go check out that. That looked like a waypoint. Guess there's no waypoint, at least not immediately. Okay, guess they weren't blocking a spawn point or a waypoint. Just look that way. Now I know. You're very cold. Generating a little heat. Random temple someone threw down here. Crooked as fuck. Despacito 2. What a name. I learned that. He just has all this shit thrown out here for no apparent reason? Okay. Well, if I need some emergency crafting while I'm here, I know where to go. Now, if the terrain was flat and easy to navigate, I could just do a little grid. Up, down, left, right. But because of how the landscape is, you know, I'm all over the fucking place. Really? You're aggressive? You really want to be aggressive? Are you starting to feel the regret? Do you feel it yet? No? Ow. Shit. You're an asshole, Mr. Elk. Whatever the fuck you are, moose. Ooh, I've got some range. Really? Trying to kill steal me, bear? He got me too. Like, I'm gonna get him before he hits me. Basically, fell on me with his corpse.
say, Ymir, I saw something. Who goes?
White Wolf. And here's where fire lives. Shit, I'm stuck. Oh, what bullshit. Could not move. Well, here we go. Maybe I'll catch a waypoint I missed on the way. I won't be a complete loss of a trip. That's not where I died. Not remotely where I died. I guess remotely, but I died here. Great run. If the terrain would allow it. It'd be cool if I could, like, die without a glitch or bullshit like that. Like, just, I want to die in honorable combat for a change instead of, you know, a lag spike, or getting stuck, or all my stamina randomly draining itself. I want to lose to pure lack of skill. Just once. Because so far in this game, I don't believe I have had that happen. I've had quite a few deaths. But not one to honorable combat. Oh, lag spike with a fatal error. This game is falling apart on me. Great. Well, let's log my ass right back in.